What happened today?
I lost my tooth.
You lost your tooth? Let's see. Wait, Lucy. Woo, you lost the bottom tooth. You're not, how are you gonna eat apples? Let's see your tooth.
Oh,
no,
here?
Yeah, in here. Yeah?
Really tiny. I brushed this tooth.
How do we know if the tooth fairy comes to Mexico?
I guess that she just has a little thingy, and every time someone loses a tooth, it rings like someone's calling her.
Oh, she's like a cell phone?
Yeah.
Oh, and it goes off.
And then you can see that she lost her tooth.
Oh. Do you think she will bring you dollars or pesos?
I don't know.
Or something else?
I don't know.
You don't know. Do you think the tooth fairy comes to Mexico?
I guess so.
You guess so? And do you think the tooth fairy will bring pesos or dollars?
Hmm?
Or something else?
Hmm?
What would you like to get from the tooth fairy?
I don't know.
You don't know? You would like to go to sleep, huh?
Yes.
Yes.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
Is pesos like dollars in here?
Yes, that's what they call their dollars, their money.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's put that under the pillow or wherever you're going to put it.
I think I need another pillow for that. Here's another pillow.
Ooh, careful.
It's here. Careful, step up.
All right. Alright, and can we have kisses tonight? Mm-hmm. Did the tooth fairy come?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, show us what the tooth fairy brought. What'd you get?
$20 bill.
A $20 bill? Is it really a $20 bill?
Pesos.
20 pesos? Let's see that.
That's from the president.
Yes, he's not the current president, but who is he? Do you remember his name?
Benito Juarez.
Benito Juarez. And do you know what he's famous for?
Being the first...
Do you remember that
indigenous?
Word? Yes.
Indigenous president.
First indigenous president of Mexico. And how much is 20 pesos in dollars? Do you know?
One.
It's like $1. Some coins too?
4 1 peso. 2 pesos.
2 pesos?
To 5.
One, oh, and a 5. And what else?
A 10.
A 10. What's on the 10?
The sunstone.
So how much money do you have?
One count.
Okay, how many pesos do you have?
20.
And then 20 is?
30.
30 plus 5. Plus 2?
37.
Yep, 37 plus 1?
38.
38. So you have how many pesos?
38
pesos. What can you buy with 38 pesos?
A couple LOLs.
You think a couple LOLs? Yeah. I don't think you have enough to get one LOL yet. You could probably get a Kinder egg. I think you have to save up if you want LOLs. That's so weird. I can't believe you
can
do that.
Don't forget to hit that like button, press that subscribe button, and bang those notifications to see me tomorrow. Abracadabra!